して Nobody's asking questions yet, but hello everybody. Not sure how good the stream is today, but it looks good from my side. Three cubs, yes, there are three cubs. How old are the cubs? Ben, how old are the cubs?
Now they're about three months to 4 months now.
3 to 4 months old. Yeah, you got that, guys? One boy and two girls.
Yeah, one boy and two girls.
There we go. You think she killed this morning?
No, the guy, he said they killed it afternoon, around 1 o'clock.
Around 1 o'clock?
Yeah.
And now it is around 5 o'clock.
Around 5 o'clock.
So they've eaten plenty and gone undisturbed so far. There's no vultures, there's no hyenas. They're doing very well. And there's only two vehicles, which is pretty unusual for a sighting in the Murrah. But I'm sure that will change shortly. Do they take it up into trees? No, cheetahs don't have sharp enough claws or strong enough legs to get up trees. They use their claws more for running, for speed. So they can only climb trees with very low branches and they can't take kills up with them. I don't see anybody complaining about the quality today. We are quite high up on the ridge, so it must be coming through to you guys quite well. Hello, Mark in Canada. I don't know if you guys can hear the funny squeaking that's going on there. That's about as close as cheetah cubs get to growling at each other when they're feeding. Well, they stay with mum, usually about 18 months before they're independent. And then male siblings will usually stay together their whole lives. Female siblings will stay together for about 6 months after leaving mum before they go off on their own. Ground's quite harsh. Let's just move the camera a little bit. More shade. Yeah, that's a bit better. How old are the cubs? 3 to 4 months old. Are cheetah aggressive? Not really. Obviously towards one another over territory and things like that. But to people, they'll hiss and spit, but they'll rather run away. They're not physically strong. They've got a lot of strength and speed, but they don't have a lot of strength to defend themselves from anything bigger than them. So they'd rather get out the way than stay and get hurt. Thanks, Freddie. Morning to you. It's late afternoon here, but morning to you. Afternoon, I should think.
Or maybe the day after tomorrow.
Or maybe the day after tomorrow, yeah. It depends what opportunities present themselves as to how often they'll eat. But if they fill themselves up, which they certainly have done, it's enough to last them a week or so. A little bit small. The call should last some 30 to 60 minutes. They've had it for 4 hours. Apex Freight System, hello. they're playing with their food first. It's a big female impala they've got. It's not a small creature. Seen or heard something.
Mm-hmm.
Mum doesn't look worried though. Mm. There you go, they've all had their fill for now. Digest a bit. If nothing steals the kill between now and when they've digested a bit, they'll eat some more a bit later. And for now, we shall leave them to rest. They've all got very full bellies, so even if they were to lose it now, I think they've managed to. Mum certainly, she did the chase, replenish all the energy that she would have used making the chase. Cubs have got nice full rounded bellies, they'll be able to grow up nicely with that for the next week or so. Ooh. That's just the other vehicle moving that scared them there. I'll settle down again now. And we will leave you. Maybe we'll get something else on the drive later where we have signal. Maybe not. Okay. There's some vultures coming in now. That might scare them off. Let's just wait a minute. We won't turn off just yet. Let's just see what the vultures do. Big lappet-faced vulture coming in. So once the vultures start coming in, then the cheetahs will leave because the vultures will attract other scavengers. See, Mum's up. She's seen it land. Start coming down. There's plenty of hyenas in this area. They'll watch the vultures, and even though it's daytime and it's warm, they'll come running. They see the vultures landing. So far it's only one vulture, and it has landed quite far away. It's not coming down. She's maybe going to try and pull it a little bit further into the shade, or what she's going to do there. Herself. She just wants to get that last bit of nutrition before they have to move away. Not only are the vultures coming, all the other vehicles are coming, so we are going to leave it. We'll give them some space. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. We'll see if we can get something later. Bye-bye.